When you meet other people who are more advanced than you, you see what your future is going to be. When am I going to lose my ability to walk? When am I going to need leg braces? That, you know, is inevitable. Many people respond with, I'll make the most of every day. Many people respond with, what's the point? And some people respond with, I gotta be a part of the solution. CMT is a disease of the peripheral nervous system. That's every nerve outside of your brain and spinal cord. The nerve deterioration is progressive. Dr. Lorson is one of those people who has tremendous experience working in other diseases. The experience that he had in spinal muscular atrophy is so relevant to CMT.
CMT, or Charcot-Marie tooth, is something that is a logical extension from our work in SMA. This is a disease that really seems primed for therapeutic intervention.
Because of the nature of CMT, you're born with a mutation. While that is a conundrum for therapeutic approaches, if we can actually change the way the cell's DNA is working, I see that as an advantage.
Michael Garcia is an expert in CMT. When the two of them said, our collaboration can rapidly advance treatments for patients, we met them and decided this was a perfect collaboration.
What you doing, Emily?
I knew the moment my daughter was born that I needed to do something about this disease. I have CMT1A. I come from six generations of it. I've been able to trip through my life experience. I started off tripping on the playground, not being able to walk the balance beam, and as I got older, my symptoms became worse. I had to be a part of the solution because I don't want my mother's reality of living in the wheelchair to be my future, and I definitely don't want that to be my daughter's future. Six generations of CMT is too many, and we have no cures.
We actually have two projects funded. One of them focuses on CMT1A, the other on CMT2E.
We would have to target to different areas of the body, but the goal would be the same, to make the cell correct the mistake or stop the course of the disease. Chris is fantastic at making viruses to deliver therapeutic molecules. What is wonderful and amazing about NextGen is that you're taking clinicians down to basic scientists and housing them in the same space.
I think when we look into the future for CMT, the future is remarkably bright.
To think that the end of a six-generation legacy is now, that's pretty profound. And it's because of facilities like this, and it's because of efforts of Dr. Lorson. We're coming together to get it done, and I am so excited about the future for CMT. It's real.